Hi, whoops. Hi everyone. I have some thoughts on the Echo series, which I actually did finish watching. It feels like an unfinished story. They gave her some mystical Native American powers that feel kind of like a Phoenix knockoff, which works because she's currently the Phoenix in the comics. But the weird part is after she heals Wilson Fisk at the end, spoiler, it just kind of ends. Is she a good guy now? I mean, she did kill a bunch of people. It just feels rushed and unfinished and a little boring. Okay. That's all I have to say. Goodbye.